Hi, very good morning. And today in this lecture, I will discuss with you a very important concept that is related to the displacement current. So displacement current kya hai? Before we go into the detail of that, it is must to know that what is your idea about to the direct current and alternating current. If I ask a question to you that have you some idea about to the direct current, you will say obviously yes. And second point, if I ask to you about to the alternating current, obviously that idea you have, that picture you have in your mind. तो अब यहाँ हम लोग जो बात करेंगे अब वो यही है कि जो displacement current है उसकी nature क्या है और डिस्प्लेसमेंट करंट जो है वो किस तरीके से दिखाई पड़ती है.